It led to the culling of over 2.16 million pigs, the Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development said. There are 112 communes in 24 provinces and cities, surpassing 30 days without having any new outbreaks. In southern Baguio province, the disease is likely to spread first, though it has been detected there 4 days ago. The reason is local authorities have yet managed effectively the transport, purchase and slaughter of pigs in affected areas. Meanwhile, in central Nghệ An province, the disease struck 272 breeding households in 66 communes and 1,598 pigs were culled. In the central highlands province of Kon Tum, efforts are being made to stem out the disease since it has been detected in the bordering district of Yahadwai in late May.